you're on.
I thought, sure, I added you as a friend there, Darth.
I did. I added you as my friend.
I got you. Just be patient. It's just real laggy for me.
See my OSHA and I see Bismarck.
So I managed to get all the way up to rank 15 today.
Nice job.
A lot less difficult than I was expecting. Although maybe that's just because I got into the previous one kinda late.
Hey everybody.
Hello.
Can y'all listen for a second?
Hey.
Alright, whenever y'all get a chance, please, 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 like, I think I said please, yeah. Go and check out your profile and add up all your battles, or go check out a single number. I don't care how the fuck you come to the final conclusion of how many battles you have total in this game. But please do it before the night is through. And put it in parentheses next to your name, and I will give you the appropriate tags that you need that are required by this server, according to Major Steel. And that'll be all done. If you don't do it, I'm just not going to give you tags. And then you'll be a non-tag having dude. So
you'll be a sad panda.
Big sad panda. Nobody wants that. Nobody wants to be sad panda. But no, I'll talk to Mike, actually, and if you don't do it within the allotted amount of time that I have given you, I'm going to give you a tag. I'm going to, like, whichever one I feel like giving you. So.
All right, I got my game total.
Oh, well, good. I don't want to know what it is, man. Just go put it in parentheses next to your name.
He did.
Not next to your name. Not next to your name. Put it next on the other side of your rank that you have. See how it says gamer, seaman, visitor, whatever it is? Put it on that side, because a lot of people have some weird numbers.
Harry, get there and wait till I get loaded.
Like, I have battles in ranked, I have battles in team battles, I have battles in the training room with the clan, and then I also have co-op battles. Just in random, I have 3,700.
So, you want just the random battles?
No, I want everything.
Oh, shit. Man, you're making me mad.
Oh,
nice.
Damn.
Okay.
Yeah, so you might have to do some simple math, people.
Total number of battles played.
You might, yeah, if y'all can find that somewhere, go right ahead and use that number, but... Yeah, you might have to do a little simple math, guys. It's going to be okay. I mean, nobody ever died from adding 7 and 9.
Oh.
So, is that what you're talking about?
Hang on, I'm a chemist. People have died from messing this up.
What is 23 plus 1790?
They ask Cortana, she'll tell you.
There you go. Now I got my correct number.
1821.
That's a year before, man.
How do you find the,
Go into your profile.
Go into the profile.
Team battles?
Go to all of them. Go through every single one.
And then just add them up.
And the closer you are to 5,000, the closer you are to possibly being an officer in this clan, so...
I thought it was 3,000.
Well, Mike changed that, apparently, because of what I wrote down last night was 5.
Do you want me to include all the battles that I carrier botted in? Oh, whoops!
Yeah. I was wondering how you were in 2 games in 1, bro.
He played his ship once, but he got 2 victories.
You know what? that's good. I was always wondering that when he gave me that number of 5,000. Like, Mike, I have the most battles of anybody I know. And I'm an officer, but I don't have 5,000.
I'll get to 5K by the end of the year.
We got to get a game in because I got to go.
All right, the other platoon or division, you guys ready?
I'm not in the platoon. I'm
pussy pussy.
Tier 8s?
No. All right, has everybody done their little jobs?
Hold on, Dozer. I put you as commander because I'm so laggy. I can't add. What's his name? Darth Niflis.
Nihilus.
Darth in the game.
Thanks. Jeez.
Sorry.
Darth Syphilis?
That's an STD with some attitude.
Darth Syphilis? That is fucking funny.
Jeez, thanks,
dude.
Now I was going to say that now. Thank you.
I'm changing your nickname in my team speak now. That is fucking funny. Darth Syphilis.
And he's okay, I think I'm going to change it.
He's got a picture of the Enterprise as his avatar.
Oh,
so he's really fucked up.
Oh my god.
I can't find my favorite Sith Lord on my computer.
Hey, this guy has some issues.
Is there a division you can invite me to? I got my Kutasov just now.
We got full 3. We're waiting for the other guys to get it together.
Yeah, I still like my picture the best. And Darth Syphilis isn't in the game yet.
Alright.
I'm just waiting for an invite, that's all.
So we just start one so Yogurt can play his one game, and then we'll have a spot for one more we can invite and sync drop next.
I'm ready.
Alright.
How you spell it?
Darth_NIHILIUS 2000.
I already got him on the friend list. I thought you were talking about somebody else.
Do I need to change my name? Make it easier for everybody?
Nope.
Darth Syphilis has to be that one.
No.
Yeah, Darth Syphilis.
Darth Waffle?
Darth Syphilis.
He's not in the game yet.
Oh! Celibacy is strong with this one.
Why don't you just go? I'll drop when you guys are ready.
Okay, we're ready.
Alright, everyone ready?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Go ahead and count, Yogurt.
3, 2, 1, drop.
I got insta kill.
Yeah, so did we.
766.
Yeah, so did we. Yay!
I didn't even get numbers.
We weeded.
We did?
Maybe.
Oh shit, you're on the other side.
Northern Lights.
There's Syphilis.
Where? On their side?
On the side, yep. Other side between the, yeah, between the, he's sandwiched by the other two.
So, who wants to sync the Texas?
Well, I'm guessing you guys are, Tirpitz?
You know what? Leave it to Syphilis to get between Sleeper and Exodar.
Fuck.
Oh, he's gonna hate me for the rest of my life for that.
I thought yeah, Dozer's name was Lennon. You're like gonna easy Dozer, but.
But seriously, oh, who's gonna sink this Texas?
What? What? Oh shoot! A Texas. Hmm. I may have to go pink.
What the heck is this? Nikolai one. Is that a new ship?
Darth. The good thing is none of us are gonna want to get anywhere near you. So.
Is the what?
Because we don't want to catch it.
I was saying the Nikolai one.
Yeah, I got you.
Ship?
Oh, the Imperator Nikolai, tier 4.
Yeah.
Old premium.
Oh, an old premium.
Older. I mean, not very old.
I think we should sink the Tirpitz.
You should always sink the Tirpitz.
No, sink the Texas. He's the one who needs to learn.
No, we need to sink the Tirpitz because the Tirpitz was the one that brought the Texas.
Hey, how about
can we sink them both?
How about all of the guys that are on TS that's in this game, we meet up and roll together since we can actually communicate and kill shit easier than other people?
Nick?
What? Oh, hit the Texas?
Sink the Tirpitz.
I could shoot every torpedo I had at the Tirpitz and probably not sink him.
I could take him out. I've got 6.
You might dent him.
It's up to you what you guys want to do. If you guys want to sink the Tirpitz, I'll sink the Tirpitz.
Well, since that guy just wanted to call me a fudge-packing faggot, I guess it's time to introduce him to some torpedoes.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, who is that guy?
That's the Texas. Hey, Yogurt, you're totally crushing my shot, man.
Sorry. Oh, I'm going after... Oh, I thought it... Oh, it's the Texas. Okay.
The Texas has a bad attitude.
Okay, I thought it was the Tirpitz.
Enemy force detected.
Go ahead and fire. Whenever you're ready.
You keep driving between me and him. I can't kill him if you're in the way.
I was turning sideways to let your torch get through. And I'll drop a couple of rounds into him too. Just a minute.
Fire at your
He's not an ally.
Oh my god, dude, you're okay.
Fire at your... Fire at your...
Holy heck, man!
Fire at
your... Oops.
We've sunk an ally
back. Dude, you didn't even turn pink! What the hell?
Me?
No.
or Grim.
Oh, I probably will later.
Oh, here comes Maverick. He's not the one that's teamed up with him, though. It's Steve Raven.
Just launched his torps. Oh, no!
Who?
The Tirpitz.
Good for him. Now he'll die.
Really going to town.
What the fuck? Are you guys killing each other?
I got the team kill.
What was that disciplinary penalty?
I took damage.
Wow,
this guy is mad.
Well,
you
the Texas.
Can't hit him now, Yogurt, or it reflects damage back to you.
That's okay, he's gonna sink me. Maybe I won't let him, but he can try. Lucky I don't have torps.
Yeah, but Oddball and I do, so. We can probably handle it.
Might be a pink. You burn it. User joined your channel.
Master Yogurt destroyed Master Yogurt.
Honor a Brie.
User disconnected from your channel. User entered your channel.
Attention, I need help.
Should I sink the turpets?
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
God damn, it's a lot of people here.
This guy can't aim for shit.
User left your channel.
The turpets keep shooting dorps at me.
The penis.
Torpedoes, assert!
Yeah, watch out, oddball.
You like that?
Still hasn't turned pink?
You don't turn pink for killing a pink
User
guy.
Disconnected from your channel.
Okay, that's right.
Alright. Well, oddball finished him off.
You don't really?
Yep.
I like pink guy. It's me and my girl had a good time.
He's gonna eat a shit ton of torps.
I'm sorry, but I don't approve of dickheads like that. Disciplinary penalty for friendly
User
fire.
User left your channel.
Oh no.
Oddball, did you die?
Yeah, he got me. Because I was pink from beforehand, and he just kept shooting torps and shooting at me.
Oh, do you want me to sink him?
Nah, because he's not pink.
Yeah, but I'm not either.
If you engage him, then you'll turn pink, and then he'll just sink you. That's what I was saying. Trying to torp torpage isn't going to work.
No, so the thing is, I have 6 torpedoes on each side.
Nah, don't torp him, come on.
But you're only going to do half damage, unfortunately.
But I'm not pink, though.
It doesn't matter, you're only gonna do half damage. You'd have to literally inflict 81,000 damage to him. Good luck with that.
If he was full.
That's current. If he was full, you'd have to inflict 128,600 damage to team kill.
Each of my torpedoes is 13.7.
That's max.
Yeah. So half of that. Times 6. So that times 3. So that gives me 30 something. Yeah, more than enough. Almost 40. I like this Shinobu guy.
Alright, if I do not, I get that information to him, I'll let you know.
Yogurt, how did you get... Oh, you were the one that killed him?
No, I'm the one who killed him.
But how did his yogurt killed himself. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I shot the, turpets and set it on fire.
That's awesome.
I can't fucking tell if this guy's reversing or what the fuck he's doing.
What, the North Carolina on the enemy team?
No, the turp is called Ocean Tanker.
Oh, I'm not gonna tell you what he's doing. He's on my team. But I can probably hit him for you.
I'm chipping away at him, so.
Yeah, but you don't see me coming for you.
User joined your channel.
Holy fuck.
Yep.
DJ, you there?
You are on fire.
DJ.
Problem solved, sir.
Hey, Sneaky. Can any fucking buddy hear me?
No.
No.
Dead ahead. Oh, balls.
That's that was good.
Okay, torpedoes just disappeared an inch away from hitting me. I'm okay with this.
Yeah, that was weird. Where the hell did they come from?
There's probably a DD over there somewhere.
There's an Odaloy over here. Or whatever, the Yolang.
Attention, reporting the target position.
Anybody heard DJ? Guess not. Aw, oh, man! He died before mine got there.
User left your channel.
Grim Reaper, you're about to get hit.
Now you say that, but...
Oh, we'll talk about the torpedoes.
About to run into someone? I think so.
No, he doesn't look to his south very much. Well, I guess it'd be his north.
Oh, there he is.
I'm on your left side, sleeper. I see the guy you're going after. He's going right for you.
User joined your channel.
My only regret is that my torpedoes didn't get to the turpids before someone else torped him.
Oh.
Take care. I'll talk to you. I'll see you tomorrow.
See ya.
Fuck, it's hot!
Where's this South Carolina would fucking shoot the Ibuki that's right next to him?
Why would a South Carolina be shooting anywhere near an Ibuki?
Oh, sorry, North Carolina. That's what I would say.
Well, if they're on the same team, I could see.
Yeah, I got a couple of shots out for you.
User left your channel.
Torpal.
Oh, the Baltimore's gonna ram the Chappie.
He won't get a chance to.
Oh, just short.
There's that destroyer that was lighting us up. Nice.
God, my teammates had a whole bunch of negative ones next to their name. What the hell?
Oh, dude.
User left your channel.
Oh.
That hurt.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Whoa, Darth, that was a big hit.
Yep.
The Kutsoff, I think, is gonna rain fire on you. Of course, he couldn't wait a half a second till you reappeared, so he just blind fired and missed.
Oh, I saw Darth, that's why I shot him. He didn't, disappear.
And our Iowa has done dick all the whole round.
Yeah, but by goodness, he's got 79,000 hit points. And he's sitting on the cap.
But he hasn't done anything.
No, he hasn't done anything. I've been watching
nothing.
He's been sitting way out of range doing nothing.
User left your channel.
He's got 79,000 hit points of nothing.
I don't know, our Kutuzov is... Oh, all he wants is the kill. Yeah, he was waiting for you the whole time, Darth. Does the Kutuzov have torpedoes?
Uh-huh. Yes, it does.
Oh no, he's going right at the Iowa.
Yep, he's in range now. Fucking Iowa's an idiot. He's an absolute idiot.
He should have waited for the Iowa to shoot, but apparently he's not waiting.
Here come the torps. Ian fired. Yeah, he did.
Oh, yikes! Damn, that's some damage.
Yeah.
So he should have reversed his turn and he would have got the other side on the way back.
And he's broadside to the North Carolina now.
Well, 300 hits, I'm good with that.
Damn, that's impressive.
Three kills, 5 torpedo hits, 14 fires. Yeah, this is gonna be a good one. And it's my multiplier, so. Actually, no, it's gonna be my multiplier, well.
Wow, that close to the North Carolina, and you couldn't even hit him. Doesn't it make you wonder how in the hell did he get up to a tier 9 like that?
Well, I'm thinking he bought that thing, the account, because I saw how he played, and it was shit.
I mean, pitiful.
Nice. I did 179,000 damage in that game.
Neo Raven, the two pits on our team, just paid me 65,812 credits.
I gotta take a break for about 30 minutes. I'm gonna run and get me a strawberry shake. I'll be back.
T-Team killed me.
Oh, yeah.
I made 12,000 total on that. That's sad.
Yeah, I was number 3 scorer on my team. 4 points behind.
Grim, are you still here?
Love you, bud.
Yeah.
Everyone of us turned pink.
What do you mean, everything's pink?
All the vision turned pink.
Get out there, Will.
That's crazy. Go ahead and pick a boat.
Not me.
I'll play whatever.
Are you guys, if you guys still have room, I'll run the Kutuzov with you guys.
Sure, who are we inviting?
Sweeple. I think if that North Carolina would have shot the Iowa while it was broadside to him, while he was concentrated on me, I think he would have killed him. And I might have lived to do some more damage.
Oh, I didn't even realize you were in there with us.
Yeah, I was the Kutuzov.
You were the guy that was beat the crap out of that Iowa, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, you're targeting me, huh?
Do a count for what tier are you doing?
I can do anything from a 3 to a 10.
Invite out.
I'll just ask what tier you're running, because I lost my guy.
I got a bunch of fucking pink people.
There's been a lot of pinkies lately.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if you guys are gonna get the pinky tag on TeamSpeak.
That'd be awesome.
Wait, why? I had the pinky tag. Why did it disappear?
So did I. I was pink, and I didn't get a tag.
Well, I had the pinky tag.
You still are.
Oh, but you get the little icon in TeamSpeak. Mm.
Really?
Yep. Be careful with team killing. Because apparently Wargaming is looking into team killing pretty hard nowadays.
I don't have the pinky thing.
Hey man, they wanted to troll the match, and then the little tier 5 and the tier 9 battle wanted to call me a fudge packing faggot. Yeah, he can eat some torps.
Hey Darth, sorry about having to get rid of you. I needed.
Right,
your guns are scary.
So, are we timing in, or what are we doing?
I'll time in. I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for a count, running by myself.
Oh, someone else is running by themselves, I think.
Oh, well,
why don't you invite me then? I'll join you.
Yeah.
Who's me?
Darth Nihilus, the one I was with you earlier. We went to have lunch.
Hehe. They're still showing you not online.
Here, I'll invite you.
Unless I was running with the wrong person.
guys,
give me 1 sec, I'll be right back.
X-E-D-O-E-S-R.
Wait.
X-E-D-O-E-S-R.
These 152s are... These 152s are nasty.
Wait, did you just weld 12 ISUs to your ship?
Pretty much.
Anybody else want to join our division?
I'm already in one.
You ready in one?
I am back.
Welcome back.
Okay, we ready to do this?
Yep. Graham, you want to count?
Sure. 3, 2, 1. Go.
Insta-Q. That's weird, too, because it still says 766. This is exactly what it showed last time.
I didn't get any numbers again.
Oh, you guys are on the other side.
There you are.
Stop. Oh, you're on the other side again.
No, the garage door open.
Oh, don't worry. We'll do an extroverted team kill for you.
Well, you're gonna eat my torch on mine.
Don't kill the Kutsuvo, he's mine.
No. We're going to kill you guys. It'd normally be a team kill, but we're killing the wrong team for it to be a team kill. I wish there was a word for that.
All I can say is this is my homage to the movie Operation Petticoat.
Is that technically we're going to both get pink tagged because we're killing each other since we're on the same team?
What?
We're on the same squadron. Are we going to both get pink, turn pink for killing each other?
What, you're going to come kill me now? General quarters.
If you run into me.
No.
Which way you want to go, dude? You want to go A? Oh.
Yeah, let's go. Don't tell them where we're going. We're going to go cap D, okay?
Wait, we're capping D. We had it first.
I'm going to cap A, okay?
Hey, you guys should stay away from A. There's like 17 boats going there.
Oh, okay. There can't be 17. There's 20.
Yeah, but it needs to be more fabulous.
It looks like our team is completely covered A and C. I think you guys should go to B. It's wide open.
Okay, sure. I'll meet you there.
Anybody know how long the duration of a smoke screen is?
90 seconds.
No. No, it's more like 30.
No. I can't be. I was sitting in the smoke for...
No, the smoke lasts a while, but it only comes out for 30 seconds.
I know, that's what I'm talking about. How long does it stay while when it's deployed fully?
90 seconds total, I believe.
Okay, that's pretty good.
It's a two. It's a from start to finish. It's a 2 minute smoke screen.
Well, shit.
We're aft. I think you should do a bonsai charge.
Bonsai! I told you guys we're going to A. Why are you coming right at us like that?
I don't know what's going on. I'm just accumulating water in my hole now.
I'm just following my teammate. I'm a lemming.
Fuck that, Benson. So lucky that I'm reloading to AP.
Benson,
Put down 6 aircraft. 7. 8. 9.
They like dropping bombs 10. On me.
The fuck, why is there a Montana in this game?
No, 13 aircraft.
All that to do pitiful damage to me. I was trying to figure out how I was getting spotted back there. Now I know.
Damn it. He wasn't in the smoke anymore.
Exhorted, I wouldn't go that way if I was you.
I'm not. I'm trying to do one thing before I turn around. I hope it works, but this destroyer is in my way. Half correct. Launching torps at your, what is it, Iowa?
Ah, poor bastard.
Yeah, and he's got another salvo coming his way.
So do you guys want to let your Iowa know that I can shoot him just fine behind that island?
Don't let him know. Why would you do that?
I feel bad. It's like stomping on a dead kitten.
Stomp the shit out of that kitten.
But the kitten's also just a bit retarded.
Oh my goodness, the Iowa's going right into it. He's just eating torps.
Nom 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 nom. God damn,
yep, he's really torps, all right.
Got a whole 4,000 hit points left. Woohoo!
So now the thing is, the Hipper does one thing and it does it very well. It kills cruisers.
And our Iowa just completely missed the Otago from 6 kilometers out.
However, the Grim did not. Heavily damaged.
Shake a move, he's around me.
He's good, he's dead.
I just got 4 kills in a Budioni.
Nice.
3 cruisers in a battleship. Nagato. Yeah.
Damn it, who the... Come on, man, why'd you steal my kill?
Come on, Reaper. That's not fun. Oh, wait, that was Sives that got me.
Yeah. No, I told you. The Hipper does one thing, and it does it extremely well. It kills cruisers.
So what you're saying is Darth should just bend over and apply the loop now, because here it comes?
Yeah, pretty much.
I got a few torques on that Iowa.
Well, first I'm going to kill your Iowa, just for shits and giggles.
What? You know, I'm going to ram you, just for the hell of it.
Okay. I'm game.
I gotta see this.
Let's do it, man.
You know, if you live, you get some metal thing.
Hey, Darth. How's it going?
Oh no, Darth!
Oh, dude. That's not fair.
The ship is on fire! Problem solved, sir.
Well, that was not that climactic.
Yeah, but you're both dead. You can launch torps on the other side. Never mind.
Oh, you bastard.
Where's that Iowa? I'm gonna kill it.
He just shot at you.
There he is.
Oh, he's healing like a crazy man, though.
Aww. What the hell? You stole my kill twice, but you couldn't come out with me?
That's right. No dinner, no nothing.
Tie it back in the bathroom.
Did they buff the Montana?
They did its AA a bit.
Well, I'm watching it, and he just got shells from the Yamato, and it did pitiful damage.
Yamato's shooting at the bow and giving him the broadside.
Well, I know. That's why I was wondering. What's the deal with the Yamato?
Well, let's see here. He's set in the back of the match for the first 9 minutes, so probably not very good.
Yeah, I mean, he's probably not that bright.
And that one Iowa, he's almost dead.
Yeah, I would have had him if someone had helped me.
I don't know who that was.
I'm sorry, but I made the smart choice of not turning out broadside into a Montana and an Iowa looking at your direction, so...
We could have taken out the Iowa, taken out the Chap, got rid of the Benson, and torpedoed the Montana. It wouldn't have been that difficult, and you had full health.
Did I just poke the hornet's nest?
The what?
The hornet's nest.
No. Now, I really like taking out battleships in my hipper. Because it pisses them off. Like, the Iowas all think they're immune to my rounds. They're not.
Well, if you manage to ram an Iowa, there's a whole lot of things that went wrong for that Iowa.
No, I never ram the Iowas. I just get up close and torpedo them. Which, let me tell you, is a lot of fun. Especially if you get so close that they can't depress their guns to hit you.
Well, my next three battleships are playing on my side right here. The enemy is about to win. North Co. Iowa and Montana.
Oh, shit. Yep.
Sorry, but...
Yeah, that Montana tore up as the dive bombers. So which one's better now? Still the Yamato over the Montana?
Oh yeah, now and forever.
Why?
Better armor. The guns are outstanding. The secondaries are outstanding. Just about everything about the Yamato is better than the Montana, except speed.
Until the German battleship, tier 10 battleship comes out, and then everything's gonna change, and everybody's gonna whine about how OP that is.
What, well, the Bismarck?
No, God, no. Probably the H-44. You know, the one with 30-inch guns?
What?
It was a design ship, but they designed one with 30-inch guns.
four turrets with two guns each, which have 30-inch guns on it.
What? Can you imagine how much that's going to cost you just in ammo per battle?
Yeah, but can you imagine what Citadel with that will do?
Yeah. Instant kill, no matter
you
what it is.
Imagine a poor Iowa staring at it, Yamato, being like, "Fuck."
Didn't the Iowa have like 20-inch guns or something?
Iowa
16s.
What 16s?
18, 16.
16s.
Yeah, so it's like twice the size.
Yeah.
Yeah. America never had anything above 16s.
Yeah, but we have rail guns now.
Yeah, this is World War II, though.
Yeah, I'll be back in like a minute here.
It's crazy to think about what would have happened if you just put one railgun cruiser in the North Sea and just let it go to town on, World War II era ships. Here's one for you, and here's one for you.
You want to talk about that? What if a modern American aircraft carrier was in World War II?
They made a movie about that, sort of.
Yeah, sadly.
There's a Netflix movie like that, too. A passenger airliner gets in a storm and goes back in time to World War II. Shortly after Dunkirk.
Imagine what a Abrams tank would do on a battlefield.
Alright, pick a boat, guys.
So, does anybody have a spot in Div?
Darth Nihilus does. I'm not sure if he's at the keyboard, though.
I'm going to suck my way to getting my captain perks back. It is so hard to play a destroyer without your perks.
Suicide runs.
Are we timing in?
Might as well.
Okay, what team are we playing?
Eight.
Again?
Tier 8. Then there's a guy wanting to get in with the group.
Yep.
You want me to join my division?
Yeah, if you wouldn't mind.
And what's his name?
Admiral Warship. No space.
Is Admiral Warship, right?
Warsheep. As in bat.
Oh, I get it. It's a battleship.
Right.
User joined your channel.
That's funny. Wargaming just put up a video on YouTube called How to Shoot for Beginners. Never a good sign.
Step 1, turn off the safety. Step 2, hold the gun to your head. Step 3, pull the trigger.
No, you forgot about putting the plastic down. You gotta be considerate now.
I'm not sure plastic would do it. You might need a full-on tarp.
Okay, well, we'll put up some tarps.
Or just go outside.
User disconnected from your channel.
No. The kids might see it. And then a stray dog might start eating you.
I'm entirely fine with killing a stray dog with my remains.
That's fucked up. Not as fucked up as some of the jokes I know, though.
I can't find that guy. He's not. I can't find him. His name, Sam, is in teen speak.
No, Admiral first.
Yes, I did.
Japanese girl.
What? Her coming to kill you afterwards with the ancestral sword in her family?
Nope, you have to drop the bomb twice before they get the message.
Wow.
Okay, we're ready to go.
Alright, who's counting? Grim, go ahead and count.
Alright, on drop. 3, 2, 1, drop. Alrighty.
That poor Colorado.
There's a Fuso in here as well.
Well, I mean, we didn't get you, but this is gonna be fun.
We do have a pink hipper somehow.
What?
Pink hipper.
Got a pink Benson too.
I like pink stuff.
I bet you enjoy that pink slime.
Tasty. You do not know how taste. Wait, slime? I might need another drink before I eat that.
Or two.
Oh, you don't know how big the drinks are.
It may not matter if it's pink slime.
Well,
I guess it's better than red slime.
Two and a pink one, a stink.
Well, girls nowadays, okay, it'd be more like two in the stink, one in the pink.
That's the wrong kind of girl.
I am from the south.
You're not from Mississippi, are you?
Kentucky. It's even worse.
Nah, Mississippi's worse. You know how they brand the sheep? Or no, I did the joke wrong.
So what do you guys want to do?
Well, what's the joke anyway?
Do you know how they determine safe sex in Mississippi?
How?
They brand the sheep that kicks. We just gotta stick to one side. Oh good, they're not on the other side this time. I'm fixing to go down to A and cut across.
Alright. Good luck.
Yeah, you're not coming.
Sure you don't want to come with us? It's safer this way.
I think I will now. Because nobody else is like, ugh.
Wow, is that Tirpitz really able to keep up with me?
Yeah.
Tirpitzes are fast.
Yes, they are.
Is it 30 knots, right?
33, I think.
32, I think. 20, pretty sure it's 30.
I think.
30 something.
No, that's faster than 20. I'm going 24 and I'm turning.
Yeah, I'm up to 26 and a half.
Hey guys, my name is Hellraptor. Like a new recruit. Told me coming down here.
Hey.
Hi, Roger. Hello.
Right in the middle of trying to kill each other.
Well, what are you
no
doing?
Worries about that.
Come on, don't be a backwards scrub.
We all started somewhere.
I didn't start by being a backwards scrub.
What are you talking about, backwards scrub?
Someone who goes backwards to stop getting hit.
Oh. Oh, there goes that Farragut. He stopped.
Shit, that's a lot of bombers. How's your guys' AA?
Good, I increased it.
You increased it?
Yep.
Like, see this Pensacola? Classic backwards scrub. And soon to be dead. There you go, that's a nice sit.
Oddball, you see that, that guy over there?
What, the hipper?
Yup.
Dude, he's turning into the island, though.
He's gonna come through though. I mean, he has no room to turn, so either he's gonna beach himself and give me a broadside, or is he going backwards?
He's a New Mexico on our team, opposite team.
He's going backwards.
Like I said, scrubs everywhere. So, Oddball, you gonna nuke that hipper?
He already launched. Got him twice.
That's it?
He's right there, you can hit him.
Give me like 3 seconds and he'll pop out. Oh yeah, he has 6 torpedoes.
He's about to be dead. Hold on. Yep, there he is.
There you go. I got my rounds in just underneath the Nagato. But I still gotta sit.
I'm still detected. Seconds, hopefully that's enough time to get this fire out.
Alas, poor Yorick.
I don't know if I want to
How the hell did I miss him?
We got torp bombers to the north coming in.
Yup.
Oh, fuck me.
There we go.
Enemy cruiser destroyed.
I hit him with two torps so well.
Problem solved, sir.
It's too late to turn or reverse. It's already going full speed.
Shots.
Civil diffuser. Well, I'm having decent luck with them.
Well, I mean, it's at 12 seconds to target. Shit.
There we go. He's nice and dead.
Enemy battleship destroyed.
You guys got that, Tirpitz?
Yep, Miyoko's dead. Tirpitz, do you need help with, you said?
No, do you guys have him? Because I'm ignoring him.
I think we're in the other battle. In my battle, I'm not seeing interpreters.
Okay, I hit the kind of broad thing, but no critical damage, but he took critical damage to me. That makes no sense.
Three torps in and 40 hits in with the shells, so that ain't too bad, I guess. Dude, you were beating the crap out of that Colorado.
Yeah. Hey, made me pay for it, though.
I think we're gonna win it, because I sat on that cap for a long time and they didn't get points for it. We're over 200 ahead.
base is our primary objective.
There's a dead guy who's very angry about something.
I just got hit for a lot.
Dead ahead. Okay, that's about where I expected him to appear. There he is.
Last I looked, I thought I saw full health.
Everyone was down. I'm not good at shooting at ships from 16, 18, 20 kilometers out because you're not gonna hit the broadside of a fucking barn at that distance. All they gotta do is shift 1 degree left, 1 degree right, and you miss.
I hit them like that all the time.
I don't. It doesn't matter what I do.
How's the Terpus doing? About 18, 16, hitting them.
I mean, I'm not saying it's the ship. I'm saying I'm not.
Yeah, I citadeled the Miyoko, and I citadeled a Atlanta.
Because I only got 14 hits that whole round, and I fired probably 20 salvos.
Yeah, I only got 20.
But out of that, that should be more like 60 hits out of all the shots I fired. But I just can't hit them at that range. It's either too short, too far to the left, too far to the right. I keep hearing people tell me the North Cal's a brawler, and it is really accurate at under about 15. But at 22, I'm just not good enough for it, unfortunately.
Yeah, I'll see you back at the port. I'm going to grab me another drink.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not trying to make excuses. I'm just telling the truth.
Oh, no. No excuses. I don't mind.
We both know there's only one way this can end.
You mean me with me scuttling my own ship?
No, interpretive dance battle.
Can we have glow sticks? Or is that against the rules?
I'll allow it.
Okay.
Alright, I'm ready. I just shot up.
Battle starts.
User joined your channel.
This will be interesting.
You're gonna come around the wrong island, Oddball, and I'm gonna be right there.
Let's all go to F.
Okay, I'm gonna hit an A.
Don't say that, we're listening.
I'm going to Z.
Oh, wait, I got it. Hey guys, we're totally going to A. I'm winking a lot. Doesn't translate well.
Well, no matter how you look at it, there's a 33% chance we'll be right. Looks like we got some battleship rubbing action going on.
It's some loving.
Yeah, I was scratching my butt turn at the same time.
Cool.
I'm gonna shoot the
guy. I wonder if there's a mod that plays porno jazz over the scraping sound whenever you run into a ship. So like you ram into a ship and it goes bow, chicken, wow, 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 wow.
Oh, that'd be freaking hilarious.
Don't do it, man.
There are mods for World of Tanks for Family Guy. Or if you get spotted, Stewie comes on there and goes, what the hell?
I wouldn't mind peanut butter jelly time every time I citadel somebody.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, I got one hit and it was a citadel. I'm okay with this.
Alright, so the real targets are not going to A. They're going somewhere else.
No, I saw Grim and whatnot at A.
What do you mean? I'm hitting A right now.
Mm-hmm. I saw you. I still see you.
I'm about to hit our own destroyer.
Which one's A?
The other A.
You know, it's like, ayy. Like,
I couldn't be any further from you, but I sent some love your way at 30 kilometers.
Well, your one guy's gonna get a nice big lob in his belly. Schlock. 1218. Yeah, just missed him.
He blowed up.
There's still one duty at A.
Oh, damn it.
I think somebody beached himself.
Well, Oddball, hopefully you can catch that. I think it's going to hit the mountain, though. Damn.
Ooh, got him.
I just launched at him, too.
I think I've got three useless ships over here.
Only two?
Yeah, there's a North Carolina and a New Orleans sitting back.
Yeah, I see him. I'm gonna go say hi.
Yeah, go wink at him for me.
Because they're shooting the ocean all around me. Who's that at 12 kilometers?
Oddball, turn left.
I think I hit Oddball.
Oh, there's a mountain in my way. Whoops.
Shoot at him, I need something to shoot at.
Man, thank God this game gives you infinite ammo.
I can see people moving in right outside my apartment. Good thing I'm moving soon.
Now, who's launching all them torpedoes?
I don't know, but I'm getting tired of it.
Ooh, they're gonna hit Schlock. Citadel and almost dead.
Oh shit,
shit, shit, shit,
shit. Oh, nice going. Oh.
Hey, Oddball. What's up? Where you going? Come say hi.
I thought it was gonna hit me. I'm like, oh crap.
Well, you're not the only one. I was all shitting myself.
At least I was checking for you, dude.
Not all of them.
Why don't I take one for the team?
I don't want you to die. I don't want to be alone.
So many torpedoes in the water.
A lot of them.
Yeah, where's that one guy at? He die or something?
Who?
He went behind that rock over there where warship's at.
Oh, you mean Oddball?
I don't think it was Oddball. Ah, shit, more torps.
I bet that's him.
There he is.
Torpedo, direct fire. Front. Torpedoes, dead ahead. Torpedoes to starboard.
One of the weird things about the Hipper is that sometimes you can actually fire all four guns, even if they're not all quite pointed in the right direction yet.
Turpus is gonna get nailed.
Sound like a bug.
Yeah, but I'm not complaining. It's damn useful. All they have to do is be close and they'll fire as if they were all pointed in one direction.
There's a Hipper showing his broadside.
There's a Kutzov showing his broadside to me. I lost a full salvo. Maybe they'll hit. Citadel, eat him.
I'm gonna hide behind this North Carolina.
Kill steal?
No,
not one of
something
them.
Hitting me.
Not one hit that Tirpitz. Went all around him. Can't believe all the shells missed. So I was going to get hit.
Our victory is in sight.
Got both of the destroyers on Bravo.
Thank you.
Pabuki at E6, E7.
You guys spent that whole time chasing me.
Pretty much.
I just want to give you a hug.
I didn't want one, but thanks though.
I got torpenuses for you.
Oh god, I'm being chased.
You're not gonna come to B?
Oh shit, he bought friends.
Screw B. There's not enough time anyway.
Yeah.
Now!
GG.
Damn it.
Yeah. Is what it is.
Wow. I got almost 4,000 experience for that, and all I did was put one torpedo into warship and cap a base.
You're just lazy.
I was third on my team. How the hell did I get third on my team? I didn't do anything.
Our team sucked worse.
Wow. I wonder if I got credit for all the base cap points.
Yeah, I did, 1,300 to Oddball.
Still doing tier 8s?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna go get that drink now. I didn't get up to get it.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Oh, did you guys have a scrim last night? A clan battle or something?
I haven't heard anything about anything.
Hey, 1 second, I want to change something here real quick. Okay.
You know, I was on the EU thing looking for ships on accident, and I saw they have a kamikaze on there.
Hmm.
Just for a second, I got excited.
Second, huh?
Yeah, just for a second, I had a Woody, or a Chubby, or whatever you want to say. And I'm 30,000 away from a North Co.
And then you can join the pain of having no armor again.
Sorry about that, I'm back.
What? They have no armor?
I've heard the B-hole has armor, but I can assure you the Stockhole does not.
No, I'm not going to play a Stock.
Yeah, that's how I'm going through it. I've got the gunfire mod, the propulsion, and the upgrades, but not the B-hole.
No, the first thing I'm doing is the B-hole, and then the firing mod. As for the propulsion, going 3 extra is not a big deal for me, so I'm not messing with it. I don't mind staying 24.
Yeah, the B-hole's 4 mil.
Yeah. Just for the hole's 4 mil?
Yep.
But what I don't get is the armor is still 19305.
Yes, but it's rear. It's not the same arrangement as most other battleships. Because this is the new generation. It's internal armor belt. It's not like the Colorado where it blocks half the shots. Nope. They come on in now.
Yeah, they come in and wink at you.
Anyway, so are we ready to go?
Yep, run when you are.
Give me one sec.
Plum, take your time.
Now, one thing I will say is you're going to love the AA on the North Cal.
Oh, hell yeah.
No, I'm ready.
Mine's got 88 AA. Sadly, almost more than the artillery.
Got mine set at 92 right now.
Did you get the extended range on the AA for your mod?
Let me check real quick. Yep. I got the plus 20.
Yeah, I went with the secondaries on that. It saved me from some DDs. Just be warned, Oddball, if you get anywhere near me, those secondaries are lighting you up.
I'm in a cruiser now.
Even so.
I got my double.
I say 127 millimeter AP should be able to pin your cruiser.
That's if you can hit me. I'm super fast.
Right? That sounded like a Roger from Family Guy.
That was rather odd.
So who's counting this?
Well, I could get a Benson right now if I want to.
Good God, woman! Let's get this going.
Okay, drop on drop. 3, 2, 1, drop.
The secret to war is know thine enemy. And I know this about you, Broccoli. Cold kills Broccoli!
Stewie.
I don't think we got you guys.
Nope.
Oh,
but wait, we got Hellraptor.
Different team on me.
Yeah, we got you.
We got who?
On the other team.
Oh, we got 3 divisions dropping now?
No, 2 and 1 solo.
Oh, okay.
This guy's name is Crapmaster.
Oh, yeah, okay. They're sleeper.
So, save Crapmaster for the last.
Or should he die first because he's crap?
No, that's why he should live.
Makes the other team feel really good then.
But it'll stink up the water.
We'll just kill Crapmaster with nothing but secondaries.
Kill him with toilet paper.
Kill him with AA guns.
So, shall we go around the island of death?
Actually, what you guys should do is surround and then simultaneously triple ram for the win.
Simultaneous ram from 4 directions?
I'm a little scared right now.
I mean, if it's not gay in a 3-way, is it gay again in a 4-way?
Not really.
Is it like negative numbers where when you multiply it the 4th time, it goes back to a positive?
Depends on the ratio. Just never ever cross swords.
Here's a new one for you.
Don't cross the streams.
Walrus. Come on, who here knows what a walrus is?
I have no idea, but if it's anything like an Alabama Hot Pocket...
No. Who here has gay friends?
I have a gay brother.
Gay brother.
Yogurt and I are gay for each other.
The only thing I know of the gay community is what a grizzly bear is.
I haven't heard grizzly bear yet.
Boy, you guys got an awful lot of information about this gay stuff.
Grizzly bear is like a hairy gay guy.
I find all my relevant homo information on lemonparty.org.
It's a great site. You should go there.
I found mine on a comedian, Rodney Carrington, I think. He was saying a walrus is basically a three-way with men.
Hello.
Somehow that's not real appealing.
No. Two women, yeah, but...
Yeah, and the scary thing, even my wife agrees that if she had to watch something like that, two women is way better than two men.
Oh, yeah.
It's like she has a choice now. She has to watch it.
Here come the fighters. Bombers.
God, that Izumo is an ugly-looking piece of shit.
Enemy force detected. One wonders how the Japanese built such superior boats like the Yamato when they built such crappy ones before it like the Izumo.
Well, they didn't build the Izumo, that's the thing.
Izumo is fake.
Basically a sketch that someone wrote down and then someone else walked up and slapped him for it.
Oh,
that's good.
He was taking his shit and he took a piece of toilet paper and wrote
for me, they should have added a Izumo to it that they should have two extra turrets in the back, just like an oversized Mayoko or so, with three cans each for each turret. And with a lesser caliber, but still a battleship caliber.
I see their carrier, and he is in range.
Well, then light that faggot up like a Brit on a smoke break.
What? I just got popped something big.
That's what she said.
She said she got filled with something small. I think going after this carrier is a bad idea for me.
You think?
Yeah, I'm having that thought right about now.
Got him.
Boom.
I think the British destroyer is pretty good. I guess.
The what? British destroyer?
Oh, yeah, the one
that Campbell.
The Campbell in town.
I bet it's really good when you get around.
Yeah, I just bought one before, but not with actual cash, but with doubloons, along with a port slot. Was considering saving it for Turpids, but don't know if I can wait right now.
My New Orleans looks to be just about as big as the Amagi.
The New Orleans?
Yeah.
I sail right next to this guy. But they're just slender in height, that is.
Got a destroyer in B.
User entered your channel.
Hello.
Hey. User left your channel.
Torpedoes, direct front.
We have two carriers left, and
I do have a question regarding my carriers. Do I go with the expert loader or basics of survivability?
Nice dodge.
Depends on what ship you're on.
I'm on the Montana, and I was thinking either doing that or just save up and try to get the Vigilance, since I already got the 5 command points to go to the captain.
What do you have?
Right now, I had the basics of firing training, marksman, the advanced firing training, superintendent, and the manual fire control for secondary armor.
That's up to you, man. It will take you a long time to get 5 points.
Yeah, I got 5 point skills, so I was thinking either trying 3 point extra, another 2
good
points,
job,
and then another one after
Thanks.
That, or I should just wait for another 3 point altogether and get the anti aircraft module.
How did I not get your Citadel?
I gotta bail, guys. I'll catch y'all later.
Alright, I'll see you later.
Have a good one.
See you.
Yeah, but I have a lot of decisions to do. It's a lot hard for me to figure it out.
Oh, nice kill, man.
User
Thanks.
Disconnected from your channel.
Enemy battleship destroyed.
You know, on that Ranger, they couldn't make the Citadel easier to know where it's at, could they?
Not really.
Might as well go with the basic survivability. Anyone running in tier 10s?
We're on the 8s right now.
Alright.
I just don't know how you're going to name your ship the Enterprise and it'd be a Japanese ship.
Is that the name of the person that you're up against or is with their team?
He's on our team. He's driving a Ruo with his name Enterprise.
Oh my god.
Kill it with fire.
Oh, true.
User left your channel. Well, I got number one on the team in experience with 2 plane kills.
Wow.
It's probably because I got 13 base defenses.
All right, we're ready.
Yeah, we're almost done here, I think.
Kind of pumped, take your time.
Our team has taken the lead.
I still wish I was in the enemy's team. Yes, there's a lot more destroyers on our side.
Oh shit, Mighty Mouse should win this.
Yeah, right.
I mean, it is only Mighty Mouse 101. It can't be that difficult.
That was my favorite cartoon.
Yeah, sadly, he doesn't seem to have the situation very well in hand.
He's quite popular right now. He seems to be more worried about that DD than anything.
So we need for one more person?
Damn, that thing was a beast.
GG.
Grim, how do you like that, Hipper?
Oh, I love it.
Yeah.
It's a real cruiser killer.
I love that thing. The next one up, though, sucks.
The rim's not that bad. I like it well enough. It has great range.
Yeah, I just hate the you know, the turrets are in the back, mainly.
Yeah, it's a kiting ship, man.
Eh. It depends how you play it, I mean, I've had a lot of luck firing at fairly extreme ranges in it, because, I mean, with the spotting plane, you can shoot at 24 kilometers. And just sets people on fire all day. Hellraptor, are you in a game?
Nah, I was in the game with y'all a while ago. Let's get out.
Okay, let's send him an invite to our division here.
Is it Hellraptor 408?
Yep.
Anybody else ready to drop?
Ready.
I think Larry is one in the group too.
I ready.
Alrighty then, drop on drop. 3, 2, 1, drop.
Dropping.
Yep. We're on opposite teams here.
Have you guys heard of a group called Blackwater?
You mean the actual real Blackwater place or clan?
Clan here in World of Warships.
Oh, that part.
I heard them.
I've just heard a lot of bad stuff about them, and I'm kind of thinking a lot of it's not true.
Most things are blown out of proportion.
Yeah, it's like the it's war pack like in tanks.
Do
general quarters.
Alright, I'm not going to go balls against the carrier this time.
Well, a map this small, we might be able to shoot it if it's stupid.
There's no carrier.
Oh. Just because it's not in the listing doesn't mean it's not there.
Oh, let me check under the boat.
Yep.
Now we got a submarine carrier, man.
No, it's a helicarrier.
Why not a Atlanta battle carrier or something like that? Which I call it.
Check your mic.
Well, I'm seeing the spread of people, and I'm thinking going to that place is bad.
Okay.
Don't say where we're going. It's going to be a surprise.
Surprise, 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 Sergeant Parker.
We're going to go scuttle our ships in that little atoll over there.
Surprise, yeah. Motherfuckers.
Yeah, don't tell them we're going to F. I see someone. Yeah, I'll see if anybody hits him. Nope.
Someone named Skynet.
Yeah, I saw that. I was like, really? Somebody watches too much Terminator.
I was gonna say. I wonder if Arnold is the captain of his ship.
Get to the chopper.
Nah, John Connor. Arnold's the one flying the helicopter airplane.
Mr. Presley is not.
Sorry. I'm kinda under the impression that they really want A.
Why not? They got everything else.
Just slow it down in case there's a torpedo spread.
Yeah, I'm finally in heaven right now. Because there's a lot of Citadel and a couple of tier 1 cruisers for me to kill in Tachibana.
Don't like this.
This is gonna hurt.
Yeah. I'll just flash my ass here in a minute. Go hide in a corner. Proceed to that area.
We'll go. They're making a break for it.
That's right, run out of the bitches.
Don't you worry about us.
I'm more worried about if my team is gonna go for a cap rather than sit on the outside.
Should worry about the other three ships that are in the cap.
You scratched my ship. What the hell, man? Just had it painted.
It'd be a real sharp match.
Yep.
What other ones that camped? I mean,
were the other ones that did anything? Shit, the enemy's about to win. Reporting the target
position. Oh crap. Received. I'm turn away. Ouch.
Ooh, got somebody's here now. I'm screwed. I'm so screwed. And I'm dead.
What? I had torps for you.
Yeah, I saw the torps coming and like anywhere I go I'm dead.
Oh well. I'll play with Grim Reaper. Stations.
Concentrate fire on the target. Hey, I can only play with one of you guys at once.
Come on, look to your front.
That tickles.
Your ship is on fire. Fighter air. Problem solved, sir.
Yeah, let me know if this tickles.
Torpedo tubes destroyed. Fighter destroyed.
tickles.
Torpedoes to start.
Ram, ram, ram.
Aw, man.
Oh, yeah. Getting raped by three. Never mind.
That was bad.
Alright, ready up. Let's go to the next one.
Okay, I'm gonna be gone for like a minute or two here. I have to let the dogs out real quick.
Oop, wrong one.
Go ahead and start without.
You can bring it.
I was messing around doing stuff and I forgot I left off on that one. Sorry.
What was that a tier one of?
The German cruiser.
Oh.
Hey, I'd keep everything, man. If it's free, I keep it.
Hi, I'm ready.
Weekend. Huh? Three? I don't think I want to stay in this group now.
You're going to play threes?
No, he's just fucking around.
I think I got a Clemson.
Well, I just bought that tier three British destroyer.
Yeah, the lowest I can go is tier four Clemson.
No, I was thinking, too bad we can't go on a little destroyer in that tier eight match.
I could bring a Nicholas.
And own everybody.
Whenever you guys are ready, somebody count down.
I think Sniper went out good and take the dogs out.
Nah, Nicholas only has 4.4k torps. I don't think I'm going to own anybody with that in a tier 10.
Okay, I'm back. You guys weren't waiting on me, were you?
Yeah.
I said go without, or rather with me.
Whose name was? Oh. So we start a match then?
Might as well.
Are you ready, guys?
Yeah, we're right on our side.
Okay, what is the countdown?
I'll do it. 3, 2, 1, drop. Back out, back out, back out.
Oh, too late.
Oh, I didn't hear anybody count down. Well,
just go anyway. Thank you.
Too short.
We got you anyway. Would you look at that?
You and that main kipper.
You guys still doing eights?
Why the fuck did they? Because they have fives. That's
how did they get
so
pink?
Team.
I painted it for breast cancer.
Wow, this is the first time I've ever seen a match where they have two more ships than us.
Sadly, it's not that rare.
Nope, happened to us before, me and my brother.
So, Seaside?
This is not the first time.
And I was just joking about Nicholas's being in the game.
So where are we going?
Oh, they have a failed platoon. C. Wow. Let's go C.
Alright.
Hopefully they'll take out their Nicholas and Minakazi and the Hadashiro. Because, I mean, that's what we did when we had someone do that stuff on our team.
By the way, that war spot is so screwed.
Poor thing. Then again, I mean, it's a solid warship as long as you go bow in.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure the Tirpitz could take it out with its secondaries.
The Tirpitz has the same caliber guns as the Warspite.
Yeah, but the armor's like twice as thick.
No, the Tirpitz is relatively lightly armored. It's almost a battle cruiser.
Yeah, lightly armored. Like I've had it bounce Colorado shells at 10.
Yeah, if you got like the nose facing, it's like the most strongest armor on it, but like side armor stuff is a little bit weaker.
I'd say they have quite comparable armor because, the Queen Elizabeth class was extremely heavily armored for its time.
True.
And the German 15-inch gun is almost a direct copy of the British 15-inch gun. Oh. One hit and it's
still out there.
Gotta love it.
He's going in reverse. Oh, he's going in reverse to eat the torp? Dumbass.
Ooh, I'm shooting down a lot of stuff. Yeah, this is great fun. Yeah, their carrier does not know what he's doing, attacking a hipper. I just took out 15 of his planes. Sweet, sweet victory. Oh wait, there's one more squadron.
Yeah, coming in the water, what's up?
Five out of six. Almost perfect. Anti-aircraft gun crews are on normal alert. So yeah, that was 20 planes I just ate. Oops, sorry, Admiral. Now, I really wish you hadn't hit me, because I could have dodged this. And I don't have a repair kit now.
Sorry, buddy. I was zoomed in shooting at somebody.
And this thing doesn't have repair kits.
Alright, that's frickin' it. I'm gonna charge these damn bastards.
How much you gonna charge them?
Oh, I'm straight at them. I'm fucking
350
sick
each
of every single one of my shots missing by like a meter.
Get good?
It's the frickin' dispersion.
You know, Wargaming put up a video called
That's why I just charged secondary for the first.
Oh, it's a Dark Souls joke. Not sure quite why Wargaming would try and steal it.
I thought it's called Get Good, but you know.
It's like that shield missed by like an inch.
Me means you're getting better. You went from a yard to an inch.
Nah, it might as well not be fired. It's fucking worthless.
Now, if you weren't firing, you wouldn't get charged for the shells. Alright, let's eat this bomber formation. Oh, so delicious.
Fredo's coming in.
Warship, if you want to be better versed in extreme range firing, try getting a Congo. It has pretty deep range and it's only tier 5. So...
Well, I didn't have problems in it until I hit the North Carolina. Colorado was not an issue.
Colorado doesn't have extreme range firing at all. So it's not really the same thing. Yeah. Thing is, in the American line, don't long-range fire until the North Carolina. So that's why I'd recommend you get yourself a Congo, because it's low tier, but it'll allow you to practice at pretty extreme ranges.
I love the Congo, man.
Also, it's OP as all hell.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I figured that might happen.
Oh man, I'm gonna tarp him.
Oh, there's a carrier. He's in range. Just barely.
Oh, okay.
Thought that was quick.
I didn't want it to end. I was having fun not dying.
I got more plane kills than everyone else in the game combined.
Damn you.
Yeah, no one seems to realize how insane the thing is at AA.
Yep.
Especially since they buffed it. I mean, it was already OP for AA, but now it's just madness.
You have the Hindenburg?
Getting close.
You wait till you get the A on that thing. I got my A rating at almost, I think it's 99.
Yeah, I've got the rune and I'm at 87.
Alright, whenever you guys are ready, just count down. I'll click.
Darth, you guys ready?
I need Admiral and the other guy needs to put a ship in.
I was just checking out the Kutsov. 20,000 away, and I get the...
Alright, ready.
Okay, you guys ready? Darth, your group ready?
Yep.
Okay, and drop on drop. 3, 2, 1, drop. Right in. Excellent.
God, I hate this map with a passion.
Why?
I like maps with actual decent cover.
Yeah, it's better than ocean.
Yeah.
Yeah, because ocean's just no cover, so I hate it so much. It's not as much hate as massaging one's feet to another lady.
I love ocean.
Ocean's like a battleship in DD Haven.
Oh, really?
Now, ocean's great for everything. If you know what you're doing. Generally, yeah. It's the people who have no idea what they're doing that bitch about ocean.
Alright, guy.
Damn, I just felt the love right there.
Oh my god. Quarters.
On our team, someone just said, OMG, the Grim Reaper has caught up with me.
Okay. You gonna cover this diagram?
Yep.
All right.
Yeah, Admiral, you gotta work on your lead.
My lead is fine, sorry. I'm about to lose my cool, but it's not because of you guys. You're trying to help. But this is...
No, you're shooting at me.
That's got nothing to...
To be fair, I'm being a dick and swerving, so...
No, you're going in a straight line, making it look like it's gonna fucking hit you, and then you're swerving 4 seconds before it hits, and it misses you by an inch. That's even more dickish.
That's why I meant, yeah. But even still, your lead should have been in front of me then, not behind me. Because if I'm turning, that means I'm going less quickly in the original direction. So you actually can lead less.
Do you have the dynamic crosshair or the static?
Whatever the stock one is.
Stock one's pretty static. Good.
I would usually use the 9, but otherwise that's great.
I use the dynamic one just because it helps. I think dynamic helps a lot more than
I'm too used to the static type.
Oh!
Damn. Got yourself a nice multi-sit there?
Hell yeah. Got his magazine room too.
No, you didn't.
Oh, I didn't? Thought I did.
It'd have said detonation.
Yeah, it said detonation. Wait. Yeah, it does.
No, it says first blood and devastating strike. No detonation.
Ah, okay.
Has anybody gotten Solo Warrior over here yet?
Not yet.
I think that thing is like probably the hardest thing to
which
get in this
game. Which one is
that? Solo Warrior being the last one on the team and killing the rest of the team.
I've done that.
I've done that like once.
Really?
I've been the last one alive and killed like 3 or 4.
There he is. Look at that direct hit right there. 9 shots hit.
Hey guys, check your land indicators before you fire.
Yeah, sometimes the thing is though is that if the front gun's land indicator comes on, the back guns can still hit it, so that's why I fired.
Watch out for your storps there, Grim.
Yeah, Grim.
I got Hydro up, so you'll see him before.
Alright, since the rest of this damn team's not gonna pull up, let's go hide in the back.
Now, don't forget to make a pillow fort.
Ooh, I'm gonna shove this damn rocket out of my way while I'm at it.
Ooh, 3 hits. Not bad. Lost him.
Oh, I fired that DD. Oh shit, he died. He's out of the smoke. There he is. Not even the same poster called.
And he's run aground.
And here comes my shots.
Oh man. Didn't even get any off after he ran aground. Oh well.
By the way, anybody that's grinding for the Hindenburg, it's so fucking worth it. The thing is such a fucking nasty ship.
Then again, with the Hipper, I wasn't even like trying to grind it. I just kind of was all of a sudden 100 battles in and could afford the rune.
I'm guessing you feel the same way about the Yorick as I feel.
I liked the Yorick, actually.
Yeah, I liked the Yorick.
Ugh, good god.
I mean, it gets a lot of shit, but I mean, it's a good ship. You just have to realize that it's not armored. Because everyone gets it and they're like, oh, it has 8-inch guns. That means it's armored. Which means I don't have to play it like I've learned how to play the Nuremberg. And then they don't do that, and then they're like, what the shit? It's really not that difficult to do.
It's not the armor. Thank you for killing that. Armor I have a problem with. It's the arc of the guns, which piss me off.
They're fairly hot guns, as I recall.
I don't know, the second I got the Hipper and played it for the first game fully stock, I was like, yes, I am selling the, what's its face?
York?
The York. Sold the York and bought all of the modules that I wanted for the, all the modules for the Hipper. Currently have 100,000 unallocated free SP on it. Same thing with my rune and Hipper. I mean, Hipper, rune, and Hindenburg.
I hate this. I can't see shells coming at me because I'm looking straight into the sun. Hey, whoever's in the Russian thing, can you give me some smoke?
Yeah, just slow down. Start slowing down and I'll slide in next to you. Or you can I'll just stop and you hug me or something.
Works for me.
I can shoot everything from this range.
No.
What was the point of him launching two torpedoes at me?
Penis MD?
Alright, there you go. Smoke's up.
Thanks.
Hey guys, how's it going?
How about you?
Much.
Hey Hellraptor, I see you made it on.
Yeah. Got on about maybe 20 minutes ago, 30 minutes ago.
Yeah, cool. Leave the division up or?
Yeah, with Graham and how you say your name?
Zippo? Dozer? Oh, there
they go. Dozer.
No. Bitch cap is best cap.
GG, guys.
I don't like bitch cappers.
What? That's the whole point of the game, is to cap the pace.
I mean, let's be fair, I don't think capping should be a mechanic, but since it is, I'm not gonna fight it.
You know what I could see, though, is actually, like, having to shoot something and blow it up in order to win, instead of
like
having
demolishing
to cap
a base or something? Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, and you would have to get, like, into super close range for whatever reason Wargaming decides to make it, just so that battleships can't just bombard something from, like, halfway across the map.
Or just make the maps bigger.
Yeah, I need more XP, so I'm gonna drop group. I've run all my 8s. I'm gonna move down to 7s.
User left your channel.
I do, thanks for the grouping.
Yep, you too.
Anybody want to team up with us?
Well, I got us a 7, though.
I'll probably get going, Tom, because it's a little bit late for me.
Okay.
User disconnected from your channel.
Do you mind if I place 7 ammo?
I don't have a 7.
Okay, so you want to stay right there then?
I mean, I'm not saying that, but I mean, a Colorado as a tier 7 fights a tier 8 anyhow.
Yeah, then but it's bad manners to platoon out of tier.
So we're ready when you are.
Okay, we're ready. So, 3, 2, 1, drop.
Well, at least I don't have to worry about you guys sniping me this match. I just have to worry about the Yamato.
I sure got two pink guys in our group. I think we should kill them.
Well, definitely that Grim guy.
Yeah, he's an asshole.
I gotta worry about him. He might snipe me.
He is an asshole. Well, my shots land all around him, and he says I have shit aim when it's really dispersion.
I'm going to get as close as I can get to the Yamato smoke up and just spam him with an HE.
I have yet to kill Yamato.
Oh, I have.
I've come close. Still, I haven't got that cigar yet.
You can actually, in a Hindenburg, you can, behind a superstructure, there's like that little, like, bay thing. If you shoot it there, you can actually get citadels on it. But you have to be within like 10 kilometers and it kind of gets hairy then.
I think there are a bunch of places on the superstructure that you can get pens on it.
So what's strat?
I had a guy report me last week for cheating apparently because he did not agree how my AP shells were absolutely fucking tearing apart his Iowa. He's doing 10k per salvo.
Of course.
I was like German AP read into it. He was like fucking hacker. And I actually got a bad review, like he actually said like hacking or bot or bad something. Cheating or whatever.
Well, who cares?
Option is.
They don't do anything unless almost everyone on the team reports you.
I've reported people on my own team before.
Man, I just reported somebody on my team for just sitting in the cap doing nothing.
Hey, we were capping.
No, I mean in my team for sitting in my cap.
Sorry, I couldn't resist the joke. Moggy.
User entered your channel. Funny. Do you guys see the new Bugatti that Bugatti's made? User
left your channel. The what?
The new Bugatti. That's Cryon. His name. It's Cryon. Shrion.
Nope.
They're claiming it's the fastest car in the world right now, which is 261 miles per hour, but there's a car that actually has it beat by 4 miles per hour.
Sorry to tell you, but there are cars that go 800 miles an hour.
Yeah, but street legal cars is what I'm talking about.
I mean, I think if you just put a license plate on it, it'd be, and blinkers, it'd be street legal. There's not much that you need.
They had a Ford GT Boss, I think is the name of it. Hit like 282, and then they brought out one like 2 months later, I forgot who it was. Hit like 283. User in your channel timed out.
look up whenever the game is over, if you have, or if you have a second screen, look up the Hennessy Venom GT. Are you gonna be good?
Oh no. Oh no, I'm fucked. I'm thoroughly fucked.
Your model's getting absolutely fucking destroyed.
Yeah. It's almost kind of sad.
Probably the fastest I've ever seen your model melt. My fucking ship is stuck. He's on fire!
Oh, what, wow. Is gone? 32 hit points.
Main turret curing.
Hit this gearing.
Organite.
Thanks.
I got headphones on too.
Huh?
How you say the word, with one of the headphones? Can't even say the word.
Wow, my 16 just bounced on a Moggy.
Well, you hit anything at 1 degree, and it's gonna bounce. I mean, you hit the water at a sufficiently low angle, and your shell will bounce right off it.
Oh, I know.
Come on, money shot, maybe.
Yes.
North Carolina and their cap.
There you go.
Come with the burn.
So, bitch cap again?
Might as well. User entered your channel.
User disconnected from your channel.
They got North Carolina on the base.
Uh-huh.
Just waiting for him to be spotted.
Be right coming around the corner.
User joined your channel.
You know, they're not on the other team or anything.
Do what?
No, he just sent a division chat, but it's kind of pointless because you guys aren't in this game. Oh wait, yes you are. That's even dumber. No offense. Yeah, it should have shots on that North Carolina in a couple seconds here. That last one, I hit him 8 out of 8.
I'm gonna smoke up.
Okay, I'll be on cap with you guys in a couple seconds.
Oh, there's a DD around us. Undetected.
Yeah, it's coming up from the 5 line. Just smoke, we should be fine.
I don't want to sit into the smoke undetected again.
Where do you think he's at?
I don't know, but I got hydro.
I think he's coming
so
up from
out.
The...
He's over near me.
Yeah, he's at... Or he was last spotted at F5.
Alright, I'm on way to you.
He's not very... Oh, there he is. This guy had a brain, but it's not like this.
Oh, he's a Fletcher? He has no excuse. There. Oh, he did manage to reset you. Hit him twice.
Take a break.
Yeah, I think me too. I'll catch you guys later.
Alright, later, Matt.
See you later.